glorious day. Sun is shining, and all the neighborhood zombies are out playing with their friends. Hopefully not including their new friend Michael. Michael's can't be far. There it is. Michael's place. Deary me. You lose your keys. Michael! You're home! Suicidal Zom or zombie slaying Michael? Both equally unlikely. Ah, grand. Someone left me a little snack. Not too long ago either. Hollywood Careers Undressed by Michael Anders. Man of many talents. Mentor of the Year. What a fella. This better not be your blood, Mikey. That you? Ah, shite. Locked. Michael! Scream if you're bleeding out! No? Should probably find a way in to be sure. Soundtrack signed by the cast. Bet I could get a book or two for these. Key. Jessie said she hung up the keys, so where are they? There was a struggle, so... Ah, knocked from the hook. Please don't be dead, please don't be dead. Well, he's not bleeding out here, at least. Maybe he went to that Jesse's place. I need her address. Oh, Mikey. I tried to stop.
Looks like our fellow is packing, but didn't finish. Just a map of some movie lot. Those kitchen knives came in handy, eh, Mikey? What the shite is this thing? And it's all ordered by surname. I haven't got the time to dig through all that.
Oh, hey, Michael. This is Roxanne Kwan. If Jess is there studying, could you tell her to be back here by 8? I don't want her to miss the party. Probably best you don't come, though. After, you know. Okay. Bye.
All right, Jessie Kwan. Maybe you'll know where Michael's gone. There you are, Jessie Kwan. And she lives right next door. On his trail like a fox after a bleeding rabbit. I'm coming for you, Michael. To save you, that is.
Ooh, a stolen sword, huh? Bet it goes with my outfit.
Sorry, zombie. Party's over.
I'm not a zombie, Aegis.
Is it a pizza?
Hey, do you have pizza?
Of course I do. Now let us in.
Yeah. Well, if I open this door, a whole load of zombies might rush in, and I'm pretty sure that's a bad thing.
Then why have you left the gate wide open?
Oh, yeah. Well, we're having this big party, right? And some of the guys, not me, we're riding on a gate, and it broke. Now, there's a whole bunch of spares in the garage, but it's, like, full of riffraff.
Fine. I'll give closing it a lash.
Oh, killer. I'll hit the garage button, you bounce the party crashers and fix things up, and then, dude, Mikasa is your casa. Hey, Roxy, we got company. Find your jeans.
Oh, fuck is my underwear?
Sure. And there's a poke in Darwin's eye.
Party's over. Hell yeah! Fighting music! I can jam to this. Okay. This has been fun, boys, but I should close that gate now. This'll work.
Ha!
Genius.
Hey, were you getting the pizza, or were you fighting zombies in the yard?
Feeding pizza to the zombies.
Oh, right.
You say pizza?
Right.
No pizza.
Sorry, man. Big evacuation party, you know. Oh, shit. We gotta get to the evac. Roxy? Roxy, hey. Hey, come on, babe. No time to sleep. We gotta evacuate. Hey, Jesse, pack your shit. We're going.
Evac was ages ago.
Oh, my fucking skull. Oh. Boom! Gods and whiskey.
Gods and whiskey. Slept through another alarm. Hey, at least we got supplies for a few months.
You have that much food on hand?
Food?
Focus, you useless pair of gobshites. I'm looking for Michael Anders.
What do you want with that stiff?
They don't get along. You don't call the lead singer of Gods and Whiskey a has-been.
Damn right.
The correct term is was-been.
Baked bean?
Dead fiend, if you keep it up.
Okay. Jesse might know.
Oh, she's not here. Huh. I'm not getting that feeling of disapproval.
Another note.
Dear Mother, if you must have sex at 3 a.m, please can you refrain from moaning and screaming quite so loudly?
That was you. Say she's gone up the hill to help a friend.
You let her prance about alone.
Hey, she's smart. She's in med school.
She's real sneaky, too. Every time I turn around, it's like, whoa, she's right there.
Ugh, I'll find her.
Ah, cool. Looks like we're gonna have the place to ourselves.
No. I need to get my head together.
Hey, come on. She's gonna be okay. They're gonna find her. Come on. Let's, like, plan and shit.
Yeah, play to our strengths. Thanks. So your big plan, then?
Let's see this note, then. Not that I think you might have left out any important details, of course.
Yeah, cool. It's on the floor there.
So she's hanging out with these construction workers?
Oh, yeah. They were renovating one of the big houses up the hill, and the crew will hold up inside. You can't miss it. Okay, then. Go on.
I thought maybe you could do the thinking. I'll draw the map.
Right. Great. So we need to think where we find supplies, and how we reach them without getting our butts munched.
And hey, if I draw a little squiggle here and a little circle there, we got sausage and peppers on our pizza.
Got it. Rescue time.
When Jessie was 10, she made her own water filtration system out of junk she found in our neighbor's trash. And a couple things that weren't junk. Like Mrs. Marinic's priceless Riachi sand globe. She's responsible.
Ugh!